Good morning. Are you ready for day two? Let's go. Day two of the new empire. And as you can see, everyone is starting to wake up. So, let's bring some coffee to the ones who really need it.
Everybody get up.
Good morning. You look like you could use some tea or coffee. There you go. How was your night?
Yeah, it was really cold. Pretty cold.
Cold?
Very cold, actually.
Yeah, it's very, very cold.
It was freezing cold. I thought I was gonna die.
You look like you could use some coffee.
Yeah, I don't know. Thanks for that.
Yeah, no. There you go.
Thank you. If we have visitors, and tonight we have one, and we put our...
Wait. First things first, guy or girl or...
It was a guy because his tent, he couldn't sleep there because it was all wet.
As some of you may remember, yesterday there was a deep throat assignment with cucumbers. I think someone's put the assignment into real life, put them to practice. Awkward. Waking up and having a shower, it's finally time for the hangover breakfast. Yeah, did you sleep well?
No, actually I didn't.
You didn't sleep at all?
I slept, but not well.
Okay, why was that?
Because it was cold and I didn't have a bed to sleep on, so I had to sleep on the floor.
Good morning. How's everyone doing?
Not great.
Great?
Yeah.
Sorry?
Sleeping.
Why is that?
I'm just tired. I can't handle mornings. I really can't. They're the best.
So what happened last night?
The party?
Oh, why are you laughing that hard?
Huh? No, inside you.
Why are you laughing?
Although the night has been really cold, the sun is coming out and it's starting to get really warm. So let's cool some hotties down. I asked you if you have a minute to talk to me because there's this competition today. It's called Hottie of the Day.
Hottie of the Day.
Hottie of the Day. And
am I a hottie?
Well, you've been picked by two girls.
Ah, okay.
That you're a hottie of the day.
Oof. You can't tell.
Anonymous. No. Talking about being hot, there's this competition today.
Oh God.
And there's a reason why I asked you to come over here.
Yeah.
You're being picked of one of the hotties of the day.
Oh.
By two girls. I can't say the names.
No.
But I'm giving you the opportunity to thank them for 10 seconds.
Okay.
And when I do this, then you can start. Okay?
Okay.
I would stand here so you have the perfect... Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Go.
I was showing the camera then.
Okay. Yes. Okay. 1 second.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead.
Hey, girl. I love that. Amazing. I don't know my boyfriend. You love that?
Yeah, I'm very hot still, so thank you.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm sorry, but I enjoy your
day.
Time for some competition. What's your name?
I'm Zoe.
And you're ruling against?
Pauline.
Yeah. Okay, are you both ready for this?
I'm really ready.
Of course.
Okay, because we all know an apple a day
keeps an apple away.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh, congratulations! You about that?
Yeah, it was good. It was very well.
Very refreshing. I can refreshing. Does it always feel like you've been here before? That's what we call refreshing. How's your team doing?
My team's doing really good because we've only lost one.
Time. Yeah. So you're the host of today, or of this, of Camp Blast.
Yes, that's true.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is your role? Like, what do you do?
Well.
Oh, where do we begin? The rubble or our sins? Oh, where do we begin? The battle for the hotel today is all about sports. May the odds be ever in your favor. You my everything. You left me kneeling. I'm just one of those people. You my everything. For what it's worth, for what it's worth, for what it's worth. You were my backbone when my body ached with wear. Last day too. If you want to see all the episodes plus the episode of tomorrow, then visit the Camp Blast Facebook page. There's also some behind the scene footage, so be sure to check it out. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
No.